these festivities, we would like to start with the former coaches. She was an assistant coach from 1985 to 1991, will Nancy Graziano. He was the head coach from 1987 through 1995, Mr. Ted Anderson. He was the head coach from 1995 through 1996, and he is one of the greatest men's basketball players in ISU history, Mr. Steve Hayes. And we would like to call out together the first two co-head coaches in the history of ISU women's basketball when it became an official sport. They both coached the 1974-1975 season. Will Ms. Sandra Noakes and Mr. Kevin Gilbride please join us? Thank you, coaches, for coming a long way to join us. And now, some of the greatest names to ever play in this arena. The ISU Alumni Gang players returning tonight. She played during the 1983-84 season, Michelle Barnes. We welcome back someone who played from 2010 to 2014 and was a member of a championship team, Cheryl Bitter. We welcome back a woman who played for ISU before they actually became a varsity sport, before 1974, Ms. Barbara Brown. Come on up, Barbara. She played at ISU from 2013 to 2017. LB, Lindsay Brown. She played from 1991 to 1993, former first team, All Big Sky Conference, Jennifer Cannon. She played from 2004 to 2006, was a member of a championship team, Chelsea Chambers. She also was a member of a title team, played from 2006 to 2010. D-Square, Devin Deal, Doctor of Pharmacy. The greatest player in the history of ISU women's basketball, the greatest player in Big Sky women's history. She played from 2004 to 2008. Most valuable player, over 2,200 points. Natalie Domer. We welcome back, she played from 1985 to 1987, Barbara Earhart. My first broadcast partner, she played from 2006 to 2008, a member of a championship team, Kaylin Fager. She played in 1977 and 1978. She is joining us from Alaska, Virginia Floyd. She was with us from 1987 to 1991, former first team All Big Sky Conference, Greta Garver. She played with ISU from 2008 to 2011. Carrie Green, Doctor of Physical Therapy. First team All Big Sky Conference, member of a championship team, played from 2005 to 2009, over 1,000 points. Michelle Groves, Doctor of Pharmacy. She played from 2006 to 2010, another Big Sky championship teammate. First team All Big Sky Conference from Romania, Oana Iacovica. Over 1,100 points, she played from 1985 to 1989. Second team All Big Sky Conference, Nancy Imhoff. Member of the last Bengals championship team, played from 2010 to 2014. We welcome back KJ, Kara Jenkins, Doctor of Physical Therapy. A member of the Bengals last championship team, she played from 2011 to 2013, Jessa Jeppesen. And her teammate on those championship teams. She played from 2011 to 2013. One of the most popular players at ISU, Abby Marsegan. She played with the Bengals from 1996 to 1997. She is now the head track and field coach at ISU. But she also played basketball, Hillary Berkeley. She played from 2003 to 2005. We welcome back Camille Michelson. She played from 1994 through 1997, a terrific outside shooter. Welcome back Stacy Nelson. A former Big Sky Conference Defensive Player of the Year. She played from 2014 to 2017. The glue of those Bengals teams, Fran Newton. She played for the Bengals from 1988 to 1992. She holds all three-point shooting records for the program. She is now the head coach of the U.S. Naval Academy in Annapolis, Stephanie Pittman. A member of the Bengals championship team from 2007 to 2012, Chelsea Pickering. One of the greatest shot blockers in the history of the program. She played from 2012 to 2016 in her second year at medical school, Anna Lee Policiccio. First team, All Big Sky Conference, member of a Big Sky Conference championship team, scored almost 1,500 points, played from 2010 to 2014. Please welcome back Lindsey Reed. The Big Sky Conference Newcomer of the Year. She played from 1993 to 1998. Now teaches at Century, Meg Solness. Member of the Big Sky Conference Championship team. She played between 2000 and 2004 as we welcome back Lorraine Scow. Our next guest has joined us from Arkansas. She played two stints for ISU from 2006 to 2008 and from 2010 to 2011. A member of the Big Sky Conference Championship team, Aralee Smith. Our next two are members of the original Bengals varsity team. The first season, she played from 1974 to 1978, scored 15 points in the first game ISU ever played, Karen Tharp. She is joined by her teammates on that 1974-75 team. Will Amanda Tolman please join us? Annette Tolman, I beg your pardon. She played from 1984 to 1988. Second team all Big Sky Conference, over 1,300 points. The first Bengal women's basketball player ever named Big Sky Player of the Week, Allison Verona. Again, one of the most popular Bengals. She not only played, she was an assistant coach under Seton. Played in 2007, 2008, and 2009-2010. Give it up for Andrea Vitamek. Member of the Big Sky Conference Championship team. She played from 2000 to 2004. A tremendous outside shooter, Lindy Whitley. She played for ISU from 1989 to 1991. Please welcome back Stacy Mortensen. She played from 2009 to 2013, had the distinction of being first and second team. All Big Sky Conference, over 1,100 points. Kayla Oaks. She played from 2012 to 2014. We welcome back Will, Alyssa Willard. And last but not least, she played from 1980 to 1984. Please give a hand for Darcy Williams. Former ISU Bengals, 5 former Bengal head coaches. We welcome all of you back and thank you for coming home. Let's have a big group picture, please, before we start this game. Thank you. There we go. Ball controlled by Jen Cannon. Shot by Stacy Nelson. Rebound by Ray Earhart. Black ball. Brenna Garber trying to make another assist. Rebound Nelson off to Cannon. Orange ball. Foul on the shot attempt. Two shot foul. Brenna Garber handling the ball. Meg Solness. Camille Michelson. Shot partially blocked. Massive substitutions for both teams. Lindsey Brown, Jesse Jefferson, Devin Neal, Matt Michelle Rose, and Earlie Smith are the orange team. Murray Green, Chelsea Chambers, Andrea Leibach, Natalie Dillon. Shot no good from the outside by Cameron Fader. Green with the rebound. They double team Dillon at the post, ball stolen away. Michelle Rose, Lindsey Brown. Devin Deal off to the left. Kerry Green dribbling. They save it. Dolma in the post. Dolma makes it look easy. Beating the double team. Kevin Deal, Lindsey Brown. Back to Deal, three, in and out. Don't move the rebound. Kerry, three, off the rim. Brown with the rebound. Stone, Step through, my friend, short, and we are at the end of one round. Black 11, orange 7.
Sharon was handing them out. I was doing football tickets.
Second quarter about to begin. The same teams are out there that finished quarter number one. KJ partially blocked, St. Lawrence. Off Andy Marsegan, black ball. First it's the officials, then it's the PA guy. Kip, black ball. Pickering to inbound to Oaks, back to Pickering. Three, bring it low. Paul Chichi on the basket, Newton the assist, 14-9, crack. 9:30 to go, quarter two. Yakovic in and out. First free throw good. Substitutions. Both teams, the starting units are back in. Cannon, Nelson, Scow, Whitley, and Miller will be subbed out on their second free throw. Ball. Off to Mortensen, Earhart, ball fake. Hold on, Joe. Get him out. Rebound, Earhart, Garver. Just a bit outside. Trying to get it to Allison Corona. It will stay orange. Shot short, nice ball movement. Rebound, Frederick Garver. Garver off to the right. Archie shot short, rebound Garver. Or excuse me, Ben Solis. Under six to go, second quarter, 14-12, Black. Stole it away. Reverse layup, good. Tied at 14. Stays with Black ball, substitutions. Andrea Vitebeck, Kaylin Fagan, Natalie Gomar, Chelsea Chambers, Harry Green. Substitution for Orange. Ellie Smith, Jessica Jefferson, Lindsey Brown, Devin Beal, and Michelle Rose. Round in the corner. Devin Deal short. Stolen away by Deal. Smith into the post. Back out on top. Off to the left. Lindsey Brown up here. Rebound Michelle Rose. Jepson. Rose short. Foul on the drive. Michelle Rose will shoot two. 3:24 and counting. 17-14 Black. Remember, there will be a 5-minute halftime intermission. Free throw short. They're going to run laps for that. In and out. Rebound Doma off to Fager. Vitebeck. Rebound out. Rebound Jesse Jepson. Ball thrown away. Orange ball. Substitutions, Freya Newton and Latoma Ciccio. Alyssa Willard, Kara Jenkins, and Evan Mercedes. Substitutions for the bike team, Justin Pickering, Lindsay Reed, Maniaka Vincent, Cheryl Bitter, and Kayla Hopes. Black ball on the open play by Maniaka Vincent. Screen. Ball to Gio, no good. Put back, rebound, good. KJ, Taylor Jacob. Under a minute to go, second quarter. Seeking the rebound. 45 seconds. Jenkins short, rebound, Bakavica, 30 seconds. Oaks off the rim, 20 seconds. Nice feed. Pepper off the rim, no good. Greta Garber guarded by Jen Cannon. That's going to be a bump. As Garber tries to do what she did in the 80s and 90s, just sell the call. Camille Michelson will get by. Solis into the post. Verona. Martinson turnaround, no good. Into the corner. Deep in the corner, Sky, three rims, no. Rebound, Solis. Reach. Making it official, checking in, Barbara Earhart. for Stacy Martinson. Still 21-16 black. Out of bounds, hockball. Black ball. Substitutions, Andrea Vitebeck, Carrie Green, Natalie Doma, Chelsea Chambers, and Kaylin Fagan for black. For orange, LB, Lindsey Brown, Erilee Smith, Devin Deal, Annalie Bolicicio, and Jessa Jackson. Fagan for three, short. Rotation, Bolicicio. No good. Bolicicio short. Fager, three, no. Rebound, Bolicicio, 7-15. 16 black. Three-point player, Jesse Jensen, 21-19, 6:40 in the third quarter. Kerry Green, ball fake. And no, she'll go to the line. Shot free throw opportunity. Kaylin Fager. First one good. Kaylin also came down to join us tonight from Alaska. Mexico. 23-19. Black. 5:45 to go for quarter to three. Bolicicio blocked by Doma. Discussion among the officials. Black ball. Jefferson, shot no good, rebound, fighter back, behind the back, stolen away, Smith, behind the back. Bolicicio, short corner, Deal, short. Fagan, the rebound. Fager could not get the charge. 25-19 black. No, no. Tie up. Substitutions, Abby Marcinian, Carol Jacobs, Michelle Gross. Great crowd here tonight, folks. Thank you. Paul Chichio with the Joker. 25-21 black. Cheryl Bitter. Kalos. Stolen away, everyone singing. Over the back, foul Yakovica, Pulicicio will inbound. Jumper short on the rim by Willard, rebound by Singer. Triple team, a foul. Cheryl Bitter. And Yakovica coming out. Yakovica, the putback, no good. Shot up close and big, no, she'll go to the free throw line. Quarter number three. No good. Brian Newton with 16. Mr. Miller with the assist to Brian Newton. 26-23, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We are 3-3-quarters. Black 26, orange 23. The fourth and final quarter of the women's basketball alumni game set to begin. Martinson turnaround short. Black ball. 9:30 remaining. Rebound no good, out of bounds, stays with the Warriors. 8 minutes remain. Field to Jefferson short. Rebound Chambers. Chambers. Chambers rims it out. All big with the rebound. Black retains possession. Faber rims, no rebound. Michelle Rose. 6 minutes. Six. Jackson foul on the shot. Foul on Chambers. Two shots. This is the vote. Rebound, Natalie Doma. Stolen away, Natalie Doma to fighter back. High up, Devin Neal, Kerry Green. Massive substitutions. Chelsea Pickering, Juana Yakovica, Kayla Oaks, Cheryl Taylor. And Lindsey Green for the black team, Freya Newton, Abby Marcia, Emily Pellicci. And Bella Jenkins for the orange. Under 4:30 remaining. Oaks with the steal. Stolen back, ball loose. Black ball, 4 minutes, 4 minutes. Bitter off the rim, no. KJ the rebound. KJ tries to get it underneath, no one was home. 340, 340, 32-26, Black. Yakovica. Oh, good! Juana Yakovica with a Euro step. 34-26, Black, 3:15 to go. Just a bit outside. 3 minutes, 3 minutes. Marcegan, Colaciccio, ball fake, Rotation. Newton. Cobb. Boom. Two minutes. 34-29 black. Reed short. Reed to the hole. Tie up. 1:42 to go. Orange ball, 1:30 remaining, 1:30. Polichicchio, our senior short rebound, orange foul. 1:15 remaining, two shot foul. The two original members of the 1974 team are now out on the floor. Second free throw coming up. Remember, folks, stay where you are. Seton Sobolewski would like to address everyone who came tonight, and then we'll have the men's alumni game. 1 minute, 34-30 black. Jakubica in the post, over the shot. Out of bounds, 48 seconds left. Clock now running. Olachichio. Newton back to Olachichio. Reach in, Olachichio. Marcinho. Five. Back to five. Under 30 to go. Five, no good. Rebound, Pickering. Hot three, 20 seconds. Oaks to Reed, 15. Starting away. Five. Off to Jakubica with 10.
With all of these wonderful young ladies who are amazing representatives of our university.